Hello everyone. Today another process video, and this process video was again about JB5, and I wanted made long time this video, but I will make another project. You will saw all of this project, and it inspired me made it Crafting Wiki sometimes ago. Crafting Wiki made JB5 playing card, and this inspired me, and I have many playing card, but I wanted to use it on another project. And I have on local library gave me this library index card. So I altered this index card, and just because this part was blank and this part have writing, I glue on my index card vintage magazine page, because I wanted that was strong. So I will go to make first step, and I used on this time glass. I will have some ink, and I will use this ink on glass. But also I want to try with water, ordinary water. So and little bit water. It's turned out literally dark, but it's okay because I will use after my stencil and acrylic paint, so it's okay. And just because this is process video, I will make it from part, and you will saw this pad when I will connect it onto movie maker. My computer program from what I will use to make my video. I forgot to put my water, but it's okay. And by the way, I will use the first time this glass. I have it. Sometimes I have this glass, but I never used it. Oh. So this is some of my index card, how it's turned out. This is my table. And this is my second table. So this my card was dry on this table, and when this is dry, I come back to you and continue this step made. And of course, like you will see, I don't limit on my process, because like tell Tim Holtz, just enjoy the process. So I will try just enjoy on the process. So, I finish paint this my card, and it look like this, and another one. So when it dry completely, I will come back to you and continue this my process. Okay, my card completely dry, so I will make another step. And just because I glue on my card magazine, vintage magazine page, I don't will use now another text, so it's not neat. So what I will make, I will glue just some ephemera. Like this. Like this. Ukrainian bus tickets. Some paper from Baden and this piece. And by the way, I forgot to tell that on this time I will make 10 library card. And okay, I prepare some clean brush paper, so maybe I will also use it on my card. My glue was finished, but I think it's okay. I have a lot of this bus tickets, so I will use it on my card. Okay. 3. Then so, like I tell, I don't limit on the time myself, so I want to just like Tim Hall say, enjoy it of the process. And I think that 15 minutes was very stressful for people, and I don't like be stressful. So okay, maybe this, and maybe this. This is the last of the card. So this is it. This is my card. Now, just because it's not necessary to dry, I will go to another step, next step actually. And next step is stencil. So I will use this stencil. What sent me that? I like this stencil actually, so I will use it. And just because my paint palette was limited, so I show you the cork, what paint I will have, that you will saw. That's all my paint. So I will use paint from the cup, and I will use this my brush. How you will understand this is just interpretation. Shannon JB5. So this is how it looks. And of course I will use my table. Next. This. So this is Hawaii. Not neat. This. I will use this and I will use that. It. Cool, huh? Next. So it's not neat now. This one, no, maybe this. I like this, like a zebra. And I will use brown. So this is it. Next, I will use maybe this. I will use yellow. This looks like. So I forgot to close my palette. Next. Next, I will use this. And this next, I will make maybe this color. Cool. Так, this again, maybe I will like this, but I will use this like on this way. And I will use dark green now. I forgot about this, so that I will have. Cool. I like this. Okay. Next, this. Maybe this. This way. And I will use orange finally. This orange not like a orange. Okay, this is it. This one. one was this, and this is Seafoam Green. This is it. And my palette, so I will have another two cards, so maybe I will use, I don't want it actually used, but I will say that I will use the black and Village blue, this and black. So maybe this one. So this is it. And the last. And the last, I will maybe use this. I like this dots. So this is it. This is my stenciling card. So I will try show you how all of this, maybe on this way. This one, and this one. So it needs to dry completely, and when it's dry, I hope back to you to another step of just because five step. Okay. I am wait, you will don't wait. So my library card was completely dry again, and I now will glue some image. I will have this book, so I will fuzzy cut this image from this book, and just now will glue this image on my card. So first, this is black. Next. Next, this. Next. next, and maybe I will glue. I used PVA glue, what is on finish. I glue on this way. Glue on this way. So I will use, you will saw, I will use the vintage photo. Actually, this is photo from some vintage movie. Some scene of vintage movie. This. This. And the last. So this is it. Now, what I will wanted actually made, What I will make now is not on Shannon J/5, but I wanted made this, so I will just made corner like this, and this is Tonic Studio Punch number 10. Sorry for the sound, but it's necessary. No, actually not necessary, but I won't made it. Sometimes I will use scissors to this corner. And by the way, just because to this time from word, especially English word, was problem, and I will must stamping this word on the paper. So this is now what I will make. This is the last part of process what you will saw on this video, and next, so maybe this video I will make like part one, so on next part you will saw completely finish my library card, and on this time it looks like this. So, thank you for watch this part, and to the next video. Bye.